9:50, go on state one. Put these old ones on because hello.
Hiya.
Hey Stephen, you're right.
Yeah, not too bad, man.
You got a fright.
I got a fright. Jesus. I saw Captain Bluebeard and released my bells.
Well, that's why Chris shits so much. He looks in a mirror.
I like that. That's good. See, I don't know how you get the energy to just try to stand up. I think about it and I'm just like, oh no.
Well, we're all grafters, you see, so we've got the energy to stand up.
See, standing up is kind of a key part to being a firefighter.
I was gonna say, you need to stand up to fight fires.
Yep. Trust me, if you try pissing on the fire while sitting down, it's just gonna run down your leg.
I have body cam footage of me sitting down while fighting a fire.
Well, that was unprofessional and dangerous of you.
Gonna say, yeah.
I mean, I got out of the engine and I kind of fell out. Ash, you were there as well.
When?
I'll show you.
Don't, are you DMing me? Stop DMing me those pictures, man. I keep telling you I'm not into that sort of stuff.
No, I'll take them.
I want them, but no one wants them. The stuff he sends me is unreal, man. In my email, my emails is like full of stuff he sends me.
What? Brilliant driving.
Mate, best driver LFB, talking to him right now.
He drove me off a cliff.
And the best pilot in the LFB, too.
Well, actually second best.
Until I'm trained.
Well. Well. I don't know about that, Percy. I don't know. You think you should be trained as a helicopter pilot?
I hope so.
Do you have helicopter pilot experience?
I do, as a veterinarian.
There you go, James. I sent it to you.
Fair enough. Answer for everything, you and you.
I do, yeah. You ever try to fly a helicopter with a gorilla in the back?
Yeah, I take Jess right with me all the time.
Huh?
Oh, she's like,
wow. I love how he's hiding behind Percy.
Bro, have you not seen me? Look at me.
What did you say?
She said I love you.
No, you didn't. What did you say?
I did, no. I said we were just at a private conversation.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
I'll tell you,
if he tells you, he's gonna end up needing a second stick.
Wait, I'm out. Hi, friend. I'll call Scarlett.
What did you say?
I'll sort you out.
You should be on my side, bitch. Who do you think you are?
Wow. You got anger issues, man. I'm not gonna lie.
What did you
that
say?
That was surprisingly aggressive.
Okay, I'm more aggressive than I meant.
I was gonna
say,
fuck, I've never heard you be that aggressive before, bitch. Rah. My side, bitch. She's my Scarlet mouth.
I mean, she is, so. Come on, what'd you say?
Percy said, right? Huh? Percy said, have you ever tried to fly a helicopter with a gorilla in the back? I went, no, but I've taken Jess with me.
That was never going to end well.
No, it wasn't. Why didn't he come up with something else?
Jess is doing stuff. Jess is doing my job.
I'm surprised she's not killed him by... Oh, he's walking in. Wow.
Look at that pompous walk. I mean, Jess, not Ash. That's an old man's walk.
She would have only found out anyway, because Saul would have told her. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm a truth teller, man. I can't lie. Tell the truth.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh man. Dude, you know there's beds upstairs.
Oh. Grove Street,
You guys got that.
Don't mean to drive.
Nope.
Sure.
Got it.
I thought it was going state 4 briefly.
Safe.
So how's it been today, guys?
Busy.
Very interesting.
Very interesting, believe me. Lots of stuff has happened.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, enlighten me.
No. Turn off, got my eyes on.
Okay.
It's fine.
To tell
you,
turns back to be a peddly car fire, I swear to God. I go for fun.
Why are you fighting for it?
And for the laughs.
Oh, it's in here.
Near
it.
4, 5, 6, 6.
They need to let us in there.
Alright. Yeah, what the hell is he doing?
You need to open a gate, mate, so we can put the fire out. Thank you.
Oh, careful.
Gonna start on the rear car.
720 entering the building. Bike in the middle of it.
Yep. We need to call a couple of tow trucks to get them.
I'll flag them.
How many vehicles? 3, is it?
The boat? Yeah, 3.
Okay.
Maybe go up and then
select
it.
Yeah, mate.
Oh, it's only Ash, you alright?
Thank you, guys. No worries.
Oh, I can see the bike now.
Would you be able to do the other one for me? The one at the back, I haven't done it yet. Just the one at the back.
Has the other one been done, Jess?
Percy's just doing the last one, yeah.
Right, okay.
I've got this.
Ready.
I managed to flag the bike.
Yeah, Rising should run their way, so I'll wait out here for
them. Yeah, received. I'm gonna try and move the bike away from the car so it's easier.
That's the vehicle at the back flag too.
Just be careful of the vehicles, mate. They're still quite hot.
This one doesn't even look blown up, though.
Oh no, it definitely is. But it's definitely hot as well, so I'd stay a little bit distance from it.
Did you see how they went alight?
It was probably the bike, to be honest. It's normally a bike.
It's always a bike.
Always a bike.
Yeah.
I'm so tired tonight.
Yeah, same.
By the way, if you hear me yawning throughout the shift, I do apologize in advance.
Nah, it's alright, don't worry. I yawn a lot myself, so...
Ooh, I'll go outside.
Darcy's cat hair.
Okay.
And 4 tablespoons of salt.
Alright.
The drink itself contains a mixture of cat milk, cow's milk, and goat milk.
Oh, are you telling me about the Percy special?
Yeah. Everyone's like the Percy special.
I'm writing it down, so maybe I'll give it a try at some point.
And then the main is one of your Buddha meals.
Yeah.
But that contains moldy cat cheese that's got crunchy blue bits in.
Which one is the spot the cat hair on it? Oh, now.
That's the drink.
Is that the drink? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That wasn't quite sure at first, but it's actually pretty good until when you actually try it.
Yeah, yeah. And you know those
very organic.
Those bubbles that you saved go on top of the pancakes.
Hmm.
Alright, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I've got that written down, so if I remember about it, I'll try and make it.
Is it open? Let me have a look.
It's not open at the minute, right?
Ah!
There's a vending machine outside it now that you can use. There's stuff in that.
No, I just want a Percy special.
400 back, say one. Welcome back, man.
Welcome back.
When you go to it, though, it's not like a regular vending machine. You flex your e-muscle, and then you can get whatever the company's put in there.
Ooh. Oh,
okay.
Alright, so... If you want That's anything, cool. Actually, it's got the normal stuff in it as well. But when they fill it up, you flex your e-muscle next to it, and you get like wherever the company's putting it.
Sounds good.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, Jess, I was just explaining to Ash what the Percy special is.
Oh, yeah, very interesting to make.
Mm-hmm. The mink.
Mink, yeah, to make.
Oh, to make. I thought you said the mink. I was just saying, you didn't mention mink.
Yeah, the only thing that can improve it is definitely pig's milk.
What's going on?
There's 2 cars inside.
Okay.
Thank you.
No.
Sunsets and roses and poppies and mittens on kittens.
I see.
What's the other thing?
fresh air.
Well, shot TIU 700, stay 5-3 in distress.
Why can you not ever understand what I'm saying to you, right?
They affect me. AFC thing, I am always watching.
Yeah, great, yeah, nice.
Where is he?
7 to. Is he on duty?
See, he's on. Last time I checked.
I may have said TUI, so it's TIU.
Alright, so what you do, this is. This is a little tip, right? What you do is you go onto SpringNet.
Yeah, I saw him on there.
Yeah, and then click the location. It'll show you where he is on the map.
Oh!
And then open your map. And he is at the station. The side of
so
the road.
So he's not watching. Wow.
No.
Yeah.
Wow. There you go. A little tip for you there. I'll give you that one for free.
Thanks.
You are welcome. I need help.
Nope, the back.
Nice. Don't forget you need water in this as well, we've used it.
Yes.
I don't even want to get shouted at like I got that shouted at by Jordan the other day. Oh my god,
what
just so beat it. You just did at the station.
No.
You said, listen here, bitch, Scarlet's mine. Right?
No, actually, my exact words were, she'd be on my side, bitch. Who do you think you are?
So it was such authority and attitude. I'm scared for my life now. I'm not going to lie. Like pulling my state alpha while you were talking to me.
Do it 7 times, remember?
Oh, yeah, 7 times.
Thank you.
No worries. See you later. Cheers, mate. Thanks for that.
That's fine.
Thank you, mate.
Engine 405 should have stayed, mate.
Ah, you got it.
I don't know why, but I got the feeling they didn't want us there.
Yeah, same.
But you think that is? I wanted to go up on the reef and see what's up there. I know exactly what's up there. I've seen it.
Oh.
You've never just flown over the compounds and looked on the camera and see what's in there?
No.
Because
I don't want to get shot.
No, you don't fly low. You don't hover, but you just fly over a throne.
No, I can't send
him
that. Did you fucking skin
it? TIU 700 is state 6 after. Stress call.
What's he
saying? Why do you sound like a robot? What do you mean, like a robot or a robot?
Like a robot to the point of the robot doesn't know what a robot means because he's a robot. Right, don't, because he'll go with it now, right? He'll just. It's a problem. I've started it off now, so just wait for the next curriculum.
Yeah.
He's probably thinking of it right now to wait for our response. There you are. There you are. I told you. Called it.
No, because now you're making him think his voice box messed up.
Standby.
It's not. Ignore him. It's the way you're talking, because you're kind of like, even gaps between your words.
Oh, so I was speaking like Siri.
Yes,
water,
like that.
Just told me 5 seconds earlier. God.
Told you before we left the scene, man.
Yeah, well, you think I remember that?
Oh my God, where did I get it? No, it is a long drive.
400 back on frequency after splashing the water.
Hi. What the fuck?
You okay?
My head.
Fuck me, you, bruh. Okay, man.
Dave.
I slipped. Slipped? What do you slip off?
I'm scared, he sounds like an AI that's gonna kill us.
Bro, you just like went, whoop! Just like appeared.
There's no NHS on.
Fucking hit my head, no.
Are you okay?
No. Oh, we weren't asking you, we were asking Percy. Percy, are you okay?
You okay, Percy?
Haha, I am not the AI you fear.
How did you even slap? Like, how?
You're literally standing over a dead body.
From up there to there.
I was trying to scare you.
I believe it.
Because someone's going to shout at you. From up there.
Engine 940 is going to be state 2 anywhere Mitch isn't.
Health and safety are an issue, this, you know.
You know what I'm saying? Did you put the truck on film?
No.
Truck's on film.
It was already on film.
I see how I see it.
Oh, man. I'm not in a fit state to call, mate.
What do you need me to do?
Well, there's no NHS on, so, you know.
Tears.
Show
TIU 700
lost and found.
There's literally
no. There's no NHS on.
I don't care. I'll hit the alpha in a minute and say that.
No.
Yeah,
you got to do it seven times. Yeah.
You hit me.
No. I clearly hit you. Clearly hit me. As I fell, you hit me. This
what?
Is why I'm down. That's why I'm hurt. You hit me.
No, it's not the fact that you're falling off a roof.
I'm not talking about that because that hurt.
Is that why I've got a black eye?
Let me get you in the engine. Come on.
It was ash.
Question is, why were you on the roof anyway?
Oh, we don't ask them questions.
Fair enough.
Anyone come in?
Yeah, might as well.
I am not responsible for that.
Lucky. Engine 4-5-6-5-7-1. Excuse me, Mr. AM 410. Do not cut over my comms, thanks.
405.
Tell.
Bad radio etiquette, innit?
I was trying to be clever. I wanted to just surprise
I'm
everybody. Didn't work.
Oh no, I am McFallen.
Oh, I got a surprise to the face.
I'm not as surprised when I slipped.
Oh, there's an interesting one. We can't go to that. I don't do stabbing calls.
Nope.
Probably how I was supposed to say that I'd be a bit stabbed. To be fair, it's in the peak itself anyway, so.
Wait, Jordan? Oh, Jordan wants PD. I need to go down here, don't I? Come on,
Dave. I'm glad
I'm
that,
not surprised.
Look at that one!
I'm safe to that one.
You got there, yeah. I'll wait then. I'll let you go to that one.
Oh, sorry.
I'm gonna go and see if they've got any ice packs.
I was gonna say, do you need an ice pack?
Yeah, I'm gonna go and see.
Oh.
What the fuck is happening to me?
Can you get on the bed? Can you flex your e-muscle?
I need dropping because whenever can you carry me and I'm carrying
you? You need to put me down, mate. Let me get out of the way.
Can you pick me up and undrop me, please?
Love the PD is speeding away, like, I'm not dealing with this.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, I was trying to run around find you, but I could not see you.
The PD ever deal with anything, I'm not
gonna lie. Damn, this guy good?
Yeah, he fell off
LFB.
The building. Yeah.
I'll be on duty later.
Yeah, no
Radio.
Worries.
You guys are heroes, just let you know that.
Oh,
I respect
thanks.
You.
I've had a major headache today. That's why I've not been on.
Okay, no worries.
And then I got fired from Benny's as well earlier.
Ooh.
Ah.
Yeah.
I hope you know, Dave. My eye is swollen.
It's improvement, so it's all good.
Wow. Right, not only does he hit me in the face,
feeling better now, Div?
Insult me.
Alright.
How rude.
How brave of me.
Hello, fucking hell, fucking.
Hello! Oh,
fucking hell!
You know, I thought we were friends, Dave.
We are. I'm just give everybody that I'm friends with abuse. But Jessica over here.
Yeah, get used to it.
I want this.
Well, they've been reunited with the family.
Why do you feel so upset about that?
One of them to be reunited with their plant, all their book, all their dog, you know, for the family. I mean, you know.
Maybe even their neighbour.
Yeah, even their neighbour, but no, just the family, like, you know, get some spice in your life.
To my life.
I'm surprised we've not come across being reunited with the secretary yet.
Why did I
wow. Oh, Percy.
State 3.
Ah.
Oh. Horrible. Oh, drove it in forward. Oh my god. It's fucking Kane, man. Stop. Oh, Jess yesterday. She says,
"I don't have a phone right there." She's first place.
No. Like. I thought you had a radio. I thought that was an antenna for your phone. I was like, what?
I'm going NHS again.
Okay, bye. Don't stand in the middle of a bay then. Yeah, good job.
Fucking, sorry, Percy.
Mate, I swear to God.
That's not good to do that. Right, it's an army of gingers here. Just move out of the way, one of two of yous. Sold us fucking army here, I'm telling you. Oh, you get it.
I'm guessing you just joined the redheads by choice then.
Oh, yeah.
You didn't want to feel left out, that's what it is.
I had to dye my hair.
Not sure why anyone would choose that.
Difference is mine's red, not ginger. Or strawberry blonde, or whatever else you want to call it.
Wow. We're a race, right? We're a race of amazing human beings.
I can't run, mate.
Neither can I at the minute.
So why we're racing? Yeah, that's what would happen to me too.
Jesus Christ. This is why I don't work past 10 o'clock at night.
Oh, is the leg, Ash?
Good. The cast comes off tomorrow.
Oh, good. That's good.
I thought it was coming off to...
Dave.
Wow.
Oh, Mitch.
I said Dave.
They're like big children, aren't they? Kick the car, see what happens.
Oh.
So how you been, boys?
Not bad. What about you, Percy?
Yeah, not bad. I'm gonna go and grab some of his food before it goes.
How are you, Colin?
Ash, I haven't been drawn off a cliff yet by Ash.
Wait, it's what?
Good.
When did you get shoved off a cliff?
This was a while ago, when back when I was a firefighter, right?
Oh, right, yeah, I think you told me that before. I was about to say, did they push you off a cliff again? I was about to say.
No, not yet.
I was going to say, did you not learn your first lesson with Ash after the first cliff?
What?
Colin was telling me that, Ash pushed him off a cliff last.
I didn't push you off.
No, Ash.
Go on stage two.
Oh. Is that force shadowing? Like, do you think I'm gonna push you off a cliff?
No, I'm saying to Colin. Was it?
Son with me. I'm going to go talk to our firefighter friend.
Yeah. Come on then.
Is that where you go?
Rising Sun. Like, there's like three firefighters working there right now, so I'm going to go socialize with them.
Shotgun.
Okay then. Tell them what you did.
Tell them what I did.
Yeah, you didn't want to come and see them.
Yeah. I don't want to fucking see them. You're right.
Okay, you do you. I'm not judging. And you get some petrol as well.
You got to love Percy. He just says it how it is.
Let's go in there and make it sound like that that my oil is leaking right next to my hot exhaust.
Oh. Oh, you may need a repair now.
They know me, I can park wherever the fuck I want. Where are these motherfucking mechanics at?
What you like, yeah?
This guy.
What's up, mate?
Why did Percy say fuck off?
I don't know. I asked him, did he want to come? He's like, no.
Don't get caught.
That sounds like a him issue.
What?
Who is driving that? Jesus.
Percy not coming down.
He's what? Ask Percy, does he want to come down and be social with the off-duty firefighter? He's like, no.
Wow, that's minded.
You guys don't have any petrol. My thing's about to run out of petrol. Like any jerry cans or anything.
9:40. I'm not quite sure where Mr. Wu went flying, but he never came back.
Yeah, no. It's...
not to my enthusiasm into that, Christ.
Do you just know?
I don't.
You don't even have one in that little bin over there.
And have a look.
It's the closest petrol station.
What's your special number?
441.
I don't even know how the cell phone.
You go check, I'll go for my end. Jerry can.
Ah!
Oh.
Brilliant.
Right, Mr. Snow, what kind of joke is this?
What?
Giving me an empty jerry can.
Yeah, well, we don't fill them with petrol.
Yeah. Oh, you had petrol. Alright, I'll stop the jerry can though.
It's 200 for the jerry can.
Jordan, you saw him radio, that's radio. You may want to think about slash off GA.
Mrs. No, don't go work. Let's go. Move it. Left, right, left, right. Let's go, let's go. She's got some bossing them around now. I showed him. Before the actual manager screams at me. Oh my god, it's the one from NHS. So we better go stay for and get some petrol.
Let's go.
He's firefighter, which is what I am, and then you start going up to management.
Fucking hell. Oh, we're well paid, don't we?
Yeah.
You coming, Colin?
Someone call for me over radio?
Yeah, me. I was saying, are you coming, Colin?
Oh, I thought that was Mickey.
No!
My lights! So, funny story. My lights just suddenly popped in my eyes, so while I'm here, you might as well.
This is a huge problem.
Now try not to smash your lights.
I already called a state 4 or...
I thought I was smashing the guy, I was about to say.
Did I already call a state 4?
Yeah. Ooh.
Watch where we're fucking going, maybe you should follow the speed limit.
Yeah, gotta go in state 4 now.
Did you say
7 on State 4 for petrol.
Engine 405, State 5 based.
Watch where you're going, fucking loose. I'm following the speed limit.
And James?
Sorry, I'm hearing double stuff right now in my ears. Sorry, give me a second.
Yeah, no worries, mate.
I don't know where the hell I'm hearing this from.
What are you hearing?
My ears. It's like an old, it's like a video clip.
Another truck 410, straight 5 days.
Alright, I think I fixed it. There we go. I thought I was hearing things again.
Right.
I know where the Legion one is.
I thought you had a head pop for a second.
No, I barely have head pops. I swear to God if I get a head pop now.
Oh God, someone nearly died by cutting me up.
Oh God.
The person that nearly died was me.
I thought you said if I die, can you cut me up? That's what I thought you said. I was like,
I was
about to say, whoa, Ash, that's a bit too far, man.
Bro, I was gonna say that's just not right, man. I love you, but I don't love you that much.
And you're 405, stay 6.
You pierced your special volume too.
If I'm heading up the White Tower.
I'm going to tackle the fires on the ground.
Go up the White Tower, you know, you can't let your hair down and go, help me, I'm stuck, Rapunzel, I'm stuck.
Well, I just filled up the jerry can as well, warrior.
What?
It's fucked. It's gone.
You're free,
what?
Proceeded to call her a gorilla? In one night, and this.
Everything is right. The way you worded it, right? It was like I was asking for Rapunzel for help when I wouldn't be Rapunzel stuck up the tower. If you're gonna make an insult, right? Watch the film. Come on. You should know better. Ash.
I'm insulting you.
Uh huh.
Wow.
That's
truck 410, stay 6. Look, last time I used one of these, I went flying.
What? I just swear to God, I thought you were already like...
The open day.
Yes.
What?
Oh, that was fun.
I thought you were like... going to do some of that pump. I was like, are you serious?
It's in the middle of the sky.
It's just the way Kurt...
Just head back to the station.
It's the way Kurt kept asking you to get out, and you were like, I can't get out, Kurt. I can't get out.
Stay ready whenever you guys should, if one of you wants to jump in the basket.
Heading down.
Radio
check.
I go first.
Does he not see the fucking blue lights? Seriously.
I just want to put my engine on full speed.
People.
What do you know?
I love the way
Thank
they try
blowing
on you then.
Yeah, big red engine with blue lights and sounds. Oh yeah, we can't miss it that, can we?
No.
Honestly, you get some idiot drivers in this city.
Phil, man, everyone likes to get him.
10, I just take 3.